Yes, kia ora, I'm Karai. We are at the Lake Tarawera and we're driving to see a good old mate of mine, Geoff Thomas. Stay there for a couple of days and fish the lake. And if you have, maybe 10, 15 minutes, you can come with us, keep us company, and enjoy this trip. Here we are, the beautiful Lake Tarawera in North Island of New Zealand. There is a lot of fish in this lake. The water is really deep and so there's plenty of feed for them. And when the top layer gets warm, the fish dive down into the cooler water and the color of the flesh is like salmon. Come with us and enjoy this trip. Nice and calm water, and hopefully we catch a few to smoke and take it home for the family. Here we go, we got a fish. It's a really beauty, and Jeffrey is up right there. Oh, bloody beauty!
Muscle fish.
The fish looks like a big one.
Yeah, we've got a good one here. We've got a good one.
What a beauty. Oh, wow, Geoff, that is awesome, mate.
Lake Tarawera, the old black toby, the old favourite from 50 years ago.
Wow, what a beauty.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, fish took off and it took some time, so I think it might be a good one.
Yes. That is awesome. You are right, Jeffrey. Shall I net him?
I'll net him.
Come on, baby. Wow. Hey, Jeffrey, give it to me. I'll handle it. Wow, wow. What a beauty.
That is a good fish.
That is magnificent.
It's worth coming out for.
Yes, sirree.
Coming out for.
Oh, wow. Look at that, what a beauty. Oh my goodness, look at the size of this. Oh. Wow, Jeffrey, that is magnificent.
That's as good as I get.
Oh, wow. Oh, mate. Sorry, Jeff. Look at the size of this beauty. Oh my goodness.
That's a real good one.
That's a real beauty. Look at the size of this. Awesome.
Woohoo, yes! I'm doing!
That's a beauty.
That's 6.5 pounds.
Yeah. Setting a couple of lines and start fishing. It's a beautiful day and a nice, nice spot. We have caught a lot of fish out of this place.
Right, we're on. We've got fish on.
Oh, it came off.
Came off. Fire up.
It came off.
Ah, oh, bloody hell.
Came off. Came off. Yeah, we did it a bit late and it came off. Never mind, we go for the next one. How do we have hook up? You got it, still we have it? Yeah, oh yeah, it's still on.
Fight like that for years, but it's good.
Beautiful.
It's a wild fish. He's got all these fins. That's a wild fish.
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Spawned in the lake naturally.
Beauty, mate. Oh, my. That'd be about 7 and 8.
That's
no,
7.
No.
Maybe 7.
And here we are. Turned out to be a beautiful day. We're heading out and see what happens. Oh, we got fish. We got fish on.
Marimba, the belly full of carrots.
Oh, yeah.
Morning. What's your body?
Yes, sirree. That's another beauty, it looks like.
Alright. Here we go. Down and set, so hopefully they're looking good.
Oh yeah.
Whoa, awesome. Oh, yeah. All right. We're not here for rhubarb season. Oh my goodness, look at that. What a beauty. All right. Thank you very much, Jeffrey. Awesome. Of the story. Yeah.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us, and thank you very much for watching our videos. You take care and alright.
Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
Alright.